You must turn all 15 cylinders over in 12 seconds. You can only use one hand, and they must all be upstanding when the time is up. You need to be fast and accurate to succeed.